Tjena, welcome to the channel. I'm Captain Flatspot and I'm lost outside the racetrack. No, I'm not lost. I'm just going to find a good place to record some motorcycles. It's a track day here at Anderstorp today, Scandinavian Raceway. My friend Dane asked me to accompany him here, so this is his first track day with a sport bike, Kawasaki Ninja, so I'm just here to soak up the atmosphere and listen to those awesome sounds of the bikes going around this track. Oh, I so want to be on the track, but yeah, next year, I hope. But let's find a good place to record some nice footage. Beautiful. I really hope the wind is not a big problem for the mic. We can capture these awesome sounds. Oh, what a lovely place. So yeah, I'm just here to have a great time to just watch these bikes go around the track, and I'm taking a walk now to see if we can get a good look out on the main straight. So yeah, we're going up somewhere here. Oh, it feels so good to be here. So many laps done in Raceroom, and next year I'm gonna ride here. Yes. I'm just rambling. Anderstorp tagning 3 bort åt helvete I kurvan innan rakan. Och så gör vi en liten klapp. Så. I wonder how fast my moped can get around this track. Oh, I don't think they will allow it. It would be pretty cool. Amazing. Let's see if we can get closer to the track. How did it feel to the track day for the first time?
Feels great. First time, first place.
First place? Ah, yeah, this is old, beautiful linear. There is some grandstands four all the way there. We can see them exiting the main straight. Let's see if we can get there. Let's climb all the way up. Okay, there are steps over here. Let's try. And yeah, I can say this is a pretty corona safe place to be. Got this. Oh, look at this place. Right, some more behind the scenes of Anderstorp. Let's see here. I think I'm gonna try the grandstand that's the furthest away, closest to the main straight this time, and see how that goes. It's long over there, not that far, 200 meters away. Should be nice. Okay, this is a pretty big place actually. I have been walking for a pretty long time here, but it's so worth it.